I feel as though I had to speak up publicly about this because I wanted to put a face with the story. I respect John Doe's, and I respect the privacy that the courts allowed to, you know, use the Privacy Act of John Doe. But I feel that I personally, Darryl McArthur, has to let Daniel McCormack know that I'm not hiding, and I was victimized and abused, and now I'm a survivor, and I'm here to speak out about it. Father Dan, as a coach, was he has a lot of respect because he was known as a great coach back then. He allowed younger kids, such as myself, to be on the football teams at a very young age when we weren't allowed to. And that gave us a sense of privilege and a sense of a responsibility. So it felt as though as we, you know, well, I felt as though, as you know, I respected Father Dan, and I guess I owed him in some type of way. So with that being said, he took advantage of that.
When Darryl McArthur shared with us a desire to use his name and bring suit, we supported him and that decision. And when he used his name and declared himself to be a survivor, that was both a declaration and a reclamation of his power. This is not about sex. It's about power and the abuse of power by a priest and those that allowed him to be one. And Darryl McArthur did something today to protect other kids and to reclaim his own power.